So the question is, are men and women equal? The answer is no. The 12 apostles were all men. The kings of Israel were men. Adam was created first, then Eve. The relationship between a man and a woman is a leader-follower relationship, and there can be no other way. Can truth come from women? Absolutely, I've seen it happen. But women are not to be leaders over men.